Hello, in this video I want to show you how to enable or disable ERP on AORUS Master series of a motherboard. To do this, first we'll need to enter advanced mode in our BIOS, navigate to the settings and enter platform power. Here you'll find ERP that we can enable or disable. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below. Thank you.